west side. It's approximately 4:45 a.m. in Dallas Salon right now. I'm leaving Dallas Salon, heading to Turkey. Check the video out. Make sure you like, share. You're new to the channel, shout out to you. It's your first time watching the video. This your boy Westside. I'm leaving Africa, going back home. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Help your boy get to the 1,000 subscriber. I'm 129 subscriber down. Enjoy the video. Oh man, that our salon is so beautiful, man. Man, this country is so beautiful. I'm gonna miss this country, man. I'll be back in 3 months. Your boy Westside. I love travel. I
I don't do nothing but wonder to see. I got a wonder seat, got the L phone, let's see what all we got. We got the monitor, got your pet phone, your hygiene pad. Thing got headphones in this too. And I got your blanket. Yeah, I don't need no blanket. Check out the hygiene pad. Got your mask. Yes, we got three masks. Three masks. Here.
What's up, guys? Made it to my first destination. Got a 2-hour lay over here. I'm about to go get something to eat. So that should take about an hour. Then we should be going. Get up out of here. My next flight 12 hours. 7 hours. That was bad. Slept like 3. Watched a couple movies. Listened to some music. Ran to that Young Jeezy. What else I listened to? That new Kanye. They had a nice little playlist. Even looked at the Serena movie. The new movie with Will Smith. Check that out. Turkish Airlines, not bad. I like the airline. They look like Delta. They up there with Delta. We get on that. Check back in with y'all. When I land in the mouth, I'm out from the west side. Make sure you like, share, subscribe. Shout out to my new subscribers. Then subscribe to the channel. You see the video. Do your boy a favor and subscribe to the channel for me. And I'm out.
Airport. Oh, shit, I ain't walking. It's a long walk. Oh man, they do it like that. Oh, they did it like that. It's all good though. And you got the elevators on. It's all good. I'm gonna let y'all see the airport. Nice airport. Be home in 14 hours. I just try to get me some Wi-Fi. Let me see this one on. Man, this one ain't on either. Man, they want you to walk. It's all good though, we gonna walk. I don't know if I want to buy me something to eat here. Goddamn, last time I spent almost $100 at this goddamn airport. I ain't even think I spent that much, but I did.
This one fits y'all. Right up the elevator. Got a long walk. Gonna go back on. Get my hand out from the camera.
Woo! Let's see. Do they transfer my bag? Yeah, I think they. Yeah. Where we at? Let me for my next flight. That shit should be on my arm.
Take for a minute flight.
Did I say gate C? Atlanta. Where you at, Atlanta? Going and might have to check in the customer. I don't know. Try to get rid of this Tanzania money, get me some money from him. I be trying to
keep money from every country I land in, even if it ain't number one bill. I ain't keep the Kenya money. I spent all of it. I was trying to keep me one bill, but I ain't exchanged that much, so. Yeah, but I'm gonna try to keep me some little money. I will be back in August. Probably do 2 months, come back, go back for my birthday. When I go back for my birthday, I'm gonna do Dubai. I'm gonna go to Dubai for my birthday. I'm gonna go to Tanzania. I'm gonna do Dubai cause what Dubai called to come from Atlanta to Dubai. Man, you don't even want to know the price of the ticket, but the price of the ticket from Tanzania is not that bad. Yeah, man, hope you enjoyed the video. Let me get myself together, find my gate, get me some Wi-Fi. Yeah, west side, and I'm out. What's up, guys? And to my second plane. It's from Turkey to Atlanta, Georgia. Flight 12 hours. 12 hours gonna be a long time. Had a 2 hour layover. Got me something to eat. Got some free Wi-Fi for like an hour.
Oh, wow.
And it's kind of bored, so we boring now. This flight right here, 12 hours straight from Turkey to Atlanta, Georgia. I like Turkish Airlines. They're with Delta. I'm almost home. Shout out to everybody. What's up, guys? It's your boy Westside. I'm in Turkey. This restaurant, back to the American for nice food. That was saddening. Folks got Popeye. Man, I miss Popeye. Tastes the same a little bit. Just looking for my gate. Got Popeye, Burger King. What else I seen they had? They got their burger spot. I don't forgot what the name of that burger spot, but we got one in the United States too. Looking for my gate. Man, I like the airport. Nice, big. Got all the American stores in Louis Vuitton, all that. Got chicken in my field. Yep. Damn. Gate D10. Yeah, man, I'm just walking in the airport. Nice airport. Clean. Look for gate D10. About to get on this flight, 12 hours. Woo! First flight was 7. It went so bad. I don't know if I want to keep doing the window seat. I think I like the end seat in the row, where the row is. Shit, you got to keep getting up and use the bathroom. Got to wake everybody up. That shit start getting irritating. Man, if you were 250 or more, bro, don't get no middle seat. That shit make everybody uncomfortable. You're too big. Get your goddamn the seat in with a row seat in. Middle seat for you. D10. I think they boring. We going, y'all. Man, these folks checking bags and everything again. think we good. I'm gonna catch y'all in a minute.
Man, just sitting right here with my kids, watching them sleep. Man. Leaving Turkish right now, heading to Atlanta. 12 hour flight. Man, it's the longest flight I ever been on.
Thank you.
I made it. It's 22-hour flight. Whew, that's a long flight. But I made it back in ATL. Man, been a long 4 months, man. It's your boy, I made it home. Shout out to everybody, man.